Every movement that you make will transfer into your piece, so it's the physicality of it.
I was 16 years old, walked into the workshop where they were teaching the craft, I literally fell in love with it.
Basically, what we're doing is making a 16th century amplifier.
So who's doing the 1967 cast?
Still do things the old-fashioned way.
If you want to call it that.
Oh.
I would say we still do it the right way.
Yeah.
Yes.